police are at the scene of another shooting. This one is at the fast stop on Eastwood Trafficway. This is right off of Interstate 435 in Kansas City. KMBC 9's Diane Cho joins us live with new information. And Diane, I understand you actually spoke with some witnesses, right?
I did. We'll get to that in just a moment, Dave. I want to show you what the scene looks like out here. Police have had this area west of 435 off of Eastwood Trafficway blocked off for a few hours now while they continue their investigation here at the scene. They say they still can't confirm a lot of details for us because everyone took off by the time officers arrived here. We know at least six people were injured in the shooting tonight. They say they got a call just before 7 o'clock to an armed disturbance outside the church's chicken. Shortly after, they say multiple people started shooting. Officers say it eventually ended just down the street at a nearby liquor store off Bristol Avenue, and that's where one woman told us she saw a man laying on the floor injured.
Just lay there. Well, you know, cops came within 5 or 6 minutes. I guess there was other shootings. I don't know. They were kind of trying to figure out where everybody was and if there was any more victims.
And again, police say at least six people are being treated right now at area hospitals with non-life-threatening injuries. We're told that some of those people showed up on their own, which is why officers are still trying to sort through all of the details as to what exactly happened out here. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.